You know, the governor of your state tried very hard to stop us from having this event tonight. He didn't like us having. They can have riots and they can have all sorts of things, and that's okay. You can burn up the house. That's okay, you know. You call it, we call this a protest, because if you call it a protest, you're allowed to have it. And now he's in charge of the election and the millions of ballots. So if I'm up, like, millions of votes, he can rig the election. He can rig the election. And I'll tell you what, whether it's in North Carolina, whether it's in Michigan, whether it's in other states where they're sending out, they're going to be sending out 80 million ballots. They're trying to rig this election.